I'm here because I was invited to join the shoot. I'm a survivor of breast cancer. I was diagnosed in 2021. I always get that wrong. Yes, 2021. With stage 3 breast cancer. So what keeps me going is seeing this this continued fight and this continued effort to both understand this disease, understand the people going through this disease, and understand ways to make life livable and fulfilling even in the midst of this disease.